Welcome back to the UPF, everybody. We have a huge battle because we have a giant return here for you. Rob is back in the UPF, back to battling after taking a bit of a hiatus. And Rob is known as one of the best trainers the UPF has had, taking down some of the toughest opponents, some of the toughest trainers that the UPF has to offer. And now he's up against Jessica, who is having a great year for herself, currently 2-0 in the year, undefeated. And here we are in Pokemon Showdown. Jessica started with Clodsire, Rob starting up with Grimmsnarl, and we'll see if Rob can keep up his streak in the UPF. He did have a loss in the initial tournament to crown the first UPF world champion, but since then had not suffered a single loss. Light Screen and Reflect both up from Grimmsnarl, getting some defenses up right off the bat, and Clodsire getting a poison onto Grimmsnarl. Articuno is in, avoiding those spikes, and more spikes coming out from Clodsire. Tailwind, Rob is completely setting up everything he can, while Jessica completely sets up the hazards on Rob's side. Rob's side is going to be stacked of defenses and hazards. Toxic onto Articuno, that is two of Rob's Pokemon hit with Toxic. Corviknight is in to take another freeze dry from Articuno. And little bit of a slow start here from both trainers. Rob continuing with the freeze dry. Interesting choice. I imagine he's not so sure where Jessica's strategy is going to go next. So Iron Defense is on for Corviknight, probably prepping for Body Press. And Rob looks like he's expecting that, bringing in Skeledirge, but the Reflect has worn off, making the Body Press more effective. But Jessica goes for U-turn anyway, brings in Clodsire. Torch Song onto Clodsire, doing very little damage, but raises Skeledirge, special attack. Rob opts to switch out into Articuno. Recover onto Clodsire. Jessica is playing a very defensive game right now with that Clodsire. Corviknight is back in, knowing that it can take the brunt of any move that Articuno can throw, and that freeze dry does only about 20%. Trying to whittle down Articuno's health thanks to the Toxic, but Ninetales is now in on Rob's side, and Corviknight gets in a roost. Again, very defensive on Jessica's side. Both are kind of playing very carefully, unsure of the other's moves. Flamethrower onto Clodsire does a little damage. Will-O-Wisp will play that whittle game that Jessica is also going for. Earthquake will do about half damage to Ninetales, but the red card will bring in Dragonite. Earthquake onto Ninetales knocks it out. Now Jessica has the advantage, up 6-5. Grimmsnarl is in for Rob. Corviknight is in for Jessica. And a fake out, although it will do little damage, the flinch will not really help either. Kind of a waste of a fake out. Reflect is back up, however, and Jessica is trying to build that. Corviknight back up with the iron defenses, build up for the body press. Skeledirge back in. And Iron Defense is up again, but Jessica will opt to switch out. Torch Song on Clodsire, once again raising Skeledirge's stats. Hex onto Clodsire. And an Earthquake will do very little damage to Skeledirge thanks to that Reflect. It's kind of a dead heat right now, and Rob will even up the odds. 5-5, but Skeledirge is hanging on by very little health, and Gliscor is in, who has a type advantage against Skeledirge. Rob doesn't switch out. Ooh, goes for the Torch Song. However, Gliscor outspeeds, meaning that Jessica can take out Skeledirge right here. Oh no. Thanks to the Protect, Jessica wanted to get a little bit of a poison heal, and Rob knows he's in danger, so he brings in Grimmsnarl, who will inevitably go down to that Earthquake. Now Rob is in a bit of a pickle with four Pokemon left against Jessica's five, and that Gliscor is at a big boost with the Toxic and the attack boost freeze dries in, does not do any damage. Otherwise would have done times 4 damage, but Facade will take out Articuno. Again, Jessica is at a great point in this battle. Gliscor has healed up almost entirely, up to 68%. And Galvantula will get off an energy ball, not quite enough. And another Facade will take out Galvantula. Jessica could sweep right now. The only problem being Skeledirge. However, yep, the spikes will take out Skeledirge. Now Rob only has his King Gambit left. 1 against 5. These are not good odds for Rob. Earthquake, thanks to the Terra type, will not be super effective, and Kowtow Cleave almost knocks out Gliscor, but not quite enough. Sucker Punch will finish the job, but now can Rob capitalize, and he'll have to full sweep here. Extreme Speed will not take out King Gambit. Rob has one last chance. Oh, 34%. That was Rob's only shot. And the Extreme Speed will take out King Gambit. Wow, Jessica making a huge win, completely ruining Rob's return. And now she sits at 3-0 in this year. Rob, not the great start to his return I'm sure he was expecting. But what does he have planned now? What does Jessica have planned, being the number one ranked trainer in the year? She is sitting pretty, undefeated right now. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you in the next battle.